object with a woolen cloth. It acquires a small charge. Now this object, it is a charged body. So to test whether this object is a charged body or not, we are using the small pieces of papers. Now test these papers. See, these papers, they are getting attracted to the balloon. That means balloon is a charged body. What about papers? Uncharged body. That means we can conclude that a charged body can attract the uncharged body. These papers are attracted to the balloon. So note down in your textbook, pass this down.
Okay.
Balloon with polythene. When we rub the balloon with polythene cover, let us check whether it acquires some charge or not. Attracted. That means the balloon gets charged when we rub the balloon with polythene cover, with the dry hair and with the woolen gloves. With polythene. It attracted the papers. That means the refill is a charged body. So what you have to write? Charged, not charged column. You have to write charged. Woolen glove. Attracted. That means charged. Attracted, charged. Testing the eraser. And now we are rubbing the eraser with the woolen glove. It is attracted. That means eraser is charged. Steel spoon with woolen cloth. Now check this activity, whether it will attract the papers or not. It is not attracting the papers. That means this steel spoon, it is not a charged body. Even though we rub this steel spoon against the woolen cloth, when we rub the balloon with the woolen cloth, the balloon gets charged. When we rub the refill with the woolen cloth, the refill gets charged. But why the spoon is not getting charged? What is the reason? Because steel spoon, we all know that metals are good conductors. They are conductors. That means they pass the charges through them. They allow the charges through them. So the whatever the charges acquired by the spoon, they pass through our body and through the earth as we are holding the spoon. So we cannot make a conductors to be a charged object. Only we can make the insulators to be the charged objects. With the woolen cloth. Whether it will attract the papers or not?
No.
No, it is not attracted. That means it is not charged. It is not charged. Rub the ball pen against the dry hair. Papers get attracted. That means the ball pen is
charged.
Now you have understood that some objects can be charged by rubbing with the other objects, such as insulators. But some objects which are conductors, they cannot be charged by rubbing with the other objects.